This is Win News.
Tonight, the annual ACT kangaroo cull falls short of its target. The territory has its warmest July on record. And Canberran's getting behind the Brumbies' tilt at the Super Rugby title. Good evening. Tonight I'm going to sound like a drunk. Let me go for another camera. Okay, thanks.